Welcome to Cengage Learning's Accessing Your Grades Using the Progress app in MindTap video. This is an installment of the Digital Course Support Self-Training video series for students. Our agenda for this video is to guide you through the steps of accessing your grades using the Progress app in MindTap. The Progress app enables you to track your scores on homework and assignments taken in MindTap. You can access the Progress app from the app dock on the right-hand side of the MindTap screen. When the Progress app opens, your overall score displays in the top row. You'll also see your engagement level, which is based on how often you log into MindTap, how much time you spend in MindTap, and other factors. If you select an assignment, you can see instructor comments and how you did on each take. If you select View, you'll be able to see the assignment in review mode. Here you can see how you answered each question and which ones you got right. Click on a question title to review the question in more detail. Thank you for taking the time to review this self-training video. We hope you found it helpful. Please make sure to check out our other self-training videos and resources for more help with your Cengage digital products.